second and final meeting between the Toronto Raptors and the Phoenix Suns, a struggling Suns team that has dropped four in a row, 6 of 7 and 16 of 21 for the Toronto Raptors. They're currently third in the Eastern Conference with a 17-8 mark. And this is a road-heavy schedule that, quite frankly, Jack, I know they lost a game, a tough one in L.A. against the Clippers, but 15 of the first 25 thus far have been on the road, and the Raptors are managing this schedule. Go DeRozan on a kick out. Kyle gives it up. OG with the three, and it's good. Yeah, they had a couple of ejections that night. As Valanciunas finishes in the paint, the team, as Lowry finds an open Ibaka. Just make open shots, Jack.
You got to close out quick and challenge everything, and then he gets you all off your feet out of control.
Hulis drills it. One, Warren with one. And Jackson with two fouls, and there's a three-pointer. That is good.
It's raining threes here. Lowry, again, Lowry's telling him to pass it, but Valanciunas say, forget that. I got it. And obviously a big part of it is their backcourt.
Good contest that time by Poeltl, but James finishes over top.
And they do a good job with ball protection as well, top 10.
Bender drills the three. Warren now 0 with 3, trying to force it just a little bit. Daniels, and Daniels, don't leave him. And he drills a three. Corner three, and it's good, and it's Troy Daniels. And JV just fires right over top.
Confidence that time, like he wanted it. Great job getting to the weak side, good post feed. Spark plug, little point guard out of Kentucky. There you go right there, case in point. Close possessions, four misses, and then close the deal with a rebound.
No, nice move by OG.
Here it is right here, OG just turning the corner, and a little blow by that time.
Cutting back door, and TJ Warren. Kyle has it blocked, but DeRozan's right there.
Yeah, he's a Philly guy, Eastern guy, cold weather, hard nose.
DeRozan.
And for DeRozan and Lowry, kind of had to fit his game in it, and now finally.
5 rebounds, 4 assists, 26 points. He has 13 in the quarter, and how about Tyler Ulis?
Tough cover, and step on him. And his second unit for Phoenix has been good. This guy in particular right here.
And Daniels makes the three.
Good defense by Daniels.
And deflected. And right to OG.
Who made that play? Kyle Lowry hustling down on the baseline.
DeRozan spinning around, and he is putting on a show. Van Vliet gives it over to DeMar. And how about this show? He's putting on 31 now. Let's see if Norm can get things going here for himself. Foul driving denied.
Sometimes you got
James Daniels. Wow.
You know what? You sit, and I'm playing somebody else.
Daniels is lighting it up, and he's got 27, and it's a 10-0 run. Scooped up. Second chance opportunity. Van Vliet a three.
55% from the field. 50% from three.
And he's hooping.
Speaking of hooping,
this guy's hooping. 30 points. He's one off his career high. It's like a guy who's struggling, who gets to the line, just makes a few free throws.
Oh, what a strong move by Lowry, and a timeout taken by Triano.
And this is what I talk about, beast mode. You know what? I'm struggling. Right at him. Into his body, little spinorama. Good job by the two bigs.
Oh, what a great look. Lowry finds JV on the inside.
Terrific execution, beautiful movement without the ball. More situations where the defense is out of sync and has to foul to bail themselves out.
DeMar sidestep, what a great move. And a soft touch.
He has just been stellar this evening. Look at that. Great move by DeMar DeRozan.
Ulis to Warren, and Warren finishes, and it's a one possession game.
They're looking
to free him up.
There
you
go.
It's a two. You'd rather have him a two than a three.
Quick strikes.
Tyler Ulis, and it doesn't go. Valanciunas with his 11th rebound. And the Toronto Raptors escape the Valley of the Sun with a win, 115-109, a hard-fought game on the second night of a back-to-back for the Phoenix Suns.